When it comes to decorating, a lot of college students never go beyond an Animal House poster and a whiteboard. In today's Sears Dermatology 101, designer Michael Maloney shows you how to turn your passion into your pad.
I just think if you follow what you love, it's very easy to come up with a theme and grow with it.
For instance, this dorm room was inspired by the environment, from the bamboo floor coverings, to the garden on the desk, to the peace sign made out of energy-saving CFL bulbs. It's eco-chic. And this leaf board is especially useful if your school doesn't let you paint the walls.
You can go buy a 4x8 sheet of plywood or Melmead, which is like $10. You can paint it, you can put wallpaper on it, you can do whatever you want to it, and it's pretty much disposable.
Whatever message you want your room to send, you can pull it off with planning and creativity. As Sears says, don't just go back, arrive.